the earth. A lot of rubbish tends to be from a garden or the kitchen, and these type of natural waste can often be composted. Composting is a nature's process of recycling decomposed into a soil. Anything that was once living will decompose. Composting is done in a bin or heap where natural rubbish is allowed to mix together and decompose into a clumpy fertilizers. Grass cuttings, leaves, flowers, vegetable scraps can be composted. Similarly, fruit scraps, peels, eggshells and table leftover can also be composted. But we should not compost meat scraps as it can smell badly. Compost is an excellent fertilizer for your garden as it helps flowers and plants to be nourished and bloom more quickly and easily. Thank you.